I cannot fathom that village setting up a mercantile. They must have truly opened their minds.
Yeah, I have my doubts.
Aren't you glad to be going back home, Kaine?
Home? That place is a shithole.
Don't be so nervous, Kaine. We'll protect you.
I got me taken care of. Worry about protecting yourself.
Hello? We're here from Popola's village.
It's all over.
We came to ask about the letter you sent.
Our days are numbered. Our village is doomed.
As cheerful as ever, it seems.
You're the one who wrote the letter, right?
I don't know about any letter.
What the hell is going on here?
It may be faster for us to take our inquiries elsewhere. Let us ask around. Someone must know something.
This village is finished.
I'm scared. Make it stop.
There's no point in living anymore.
If you're not ashamed, then prove it!
Shut up! Shut up! Stay away! Get back!
What will become of this village?
This village is...
I'm scared. For us, and for you.
I don't believe in anything anymore.
The shades attacked again last night.
Make sure you stock up on necessities before heading out to hunt. Come back anytime.
A letter, huh?
Yeah, I think I heard something about that.
So, you know about the letter?
Maybe I don't. I'm not sure.
Which is it, man?
And if I may ask, are you friends of Kaine?
You could say that.
I've heard the rumors. Here to hunt shades, are you?
Indeed. Our aim is to defeat every last one.
Every?
Every last one. Everyone. Everyone. Everyone.
Vice!
Beware. This man is a shade.
Damn it! It's a trap!
I figured as much.
They've been possessed somehow.
Keep your guard up. Others are surely lurking nearby.
You guys sure are taking your goddamn time.
A thousand. We were distracted by the local welcoming party.
Want some help?
Kaine, the villagers are possessed!
But not all of them. Some are still human, so be careful!
Don't be fooled by this lady. She's a shade.
You people are the monsters here!
Stay back, kid. Your sister is one of them now.
I don't care what she is. She's my sister, and I love her.
As if we are the villains.
Kaine!
Kill them! Kill them now!
No! You've got to stop this! We're trying to save you from the shades! Please, you have to stop!
Emil!
We need to get out of here! Kaine! Kaine, get up! Hurry!
Stop this at once!
Leave us in peace!
All over. This village is history.
I can't tell who human is for.
Anymore.
Everything was fine until you showed up. Villagers are under attack over there.
I blame you for all.
What could those black swirls be? Beast a shade as well. That thing sucked up the villagers.
No! If we keep this up, we're gonna kill them all! We can't let that happen!
Something from within the creature. Is this the combined power of all those shades? It will take more than a barrage of magic to stop us. The first to waver is the first to die. I sense magic coming from the center of that eye.
Wait! I think those are actual people!
Hold nothing back! Those are shades! Surrounding tentacles appear to deflect magic. Such speed! smaller enemies has no effect on the leader. Is located around the back. Try attacking it from above.
I'll try to pin it down!
Emil!
Emil!
I'll keep it busy! You should be able to attack from behind! Go around and get it! Please, hurry!
Emil can handle this. We must circle behind the creature at once. Closer! You cannot harm it from below! You must strike it in the eye! Escaping to the inner level.
I'm coming. Gotta catch my breath.
Careful, Lily. Won't help anyone if we lose you here. God damn it! You beat the hell out of that thing. How can it still move?
Its combined powers are beyond even my greatest suspicion.
Thank you.
Emil! Emil, wait! Emil! He's gone. His instincts have taken hold. The ultimate weapon is being deployed.
What have I done? I killed innocent people. I killed them all.
But you saved us. If it wasn't for you, we'd all be dead. We owe you. It's all right. Really? Don't look back.
We had best be off.
Yeah.